You will significantly improve your confidence in solving if you watch this video till the end. Like always, I have come up with a problem on Stokes' theorem from vector integral theorems. We have to verify the Stokes' theorem for f bar is equal to y square I bar minus 2xy j bar taken around the rectangle bounded by x is equal to plus or minus b, comma y is equal to 0, comma y is equal to a. Here is the solution. So according to the Stokes' theorem, we have line integral of f bar dot dr bar is equal to, so curl f bar dot n into ds, surface integral of curl f bar dot n into ds. So we have to verify both the ways. So first of all, what is f bar given? F bar is given as y square I bar minus 2xy into j bar. First of all, it is a rectangle given and we have to do f bar dot dr bar. So f bar dot dr bar is nothing but y square into dx minus 2xy into dy. So here, so x is equal to minus b is here, x is equal to plus b is here, and y is equal to a. These are the lines bounded to form a rectangle, and here a will be, the a point is minus a comma 0, b point is b comma 0, c is b comma a, and whereas d is equal to minus b comma a. So first of all, I am going to calculate the line integral along, so this is along ab. So along ab, what is the a point here? A point is nothing but minus b comma 0, and b point is b comma 0. If you observe this one, y is constant and x varies from minus b to plus b. So here, if you see, so x varies from minus b to plus b and y is constant as 0, therefore the derivative is again 0. So if I substitute in, line integral of f bar dot dr bar is equal to, see here, it is y square dx minus 2xy into dy. In this, if I substitute dy is equal to 0, this whole thing will be 0, and if I substitute y is equal to 0 here, then the total integral, so therefore integral ab f bar dot dr bar is equal to 0, and this is the first value. And the next one is along, after ab, along bc. So this is along bc. What is the b point here? B is nothing but small b comma 0, and c is nothing but b comma a. So if you observe from this, x is stable or constant as b, and y varies from 0 to a. So x is equal to, b is constant and y varies from the point 0 to a. If x is equal to b, then the dx value will be 0. If I substitute the same thing, then integral bc f bar dot dr bar is equal to, the question here is y square dx minus 2xy into dy. If I substitute the same thing, dx is equal to 0, then this is 0, and in place of x, if I substitute y is equal to b, and the limits here are from 0 to a. If I substitute, then this will be integral 0 to a minus 2by into dy. So this will be minus 2b is a constant, y square, it is, for y it is y square by 2, between the limits 0 to a, and I can cancel this 2, and this answer will be minus b a square. Therefore integral bc f bar dot dr bar value is minus a square b, and this is the second value. See, we got bc value, and whereas we got ab value, and the next line integral will be and the next line integral will be along, so after bc this is a cd, along cd, c point is b comma a, and the D point is minus B comma A. If you observe, X is constant as A and Y varies from plus B to minus B here. So X is constant as A, therefore the derivative is 0, and Y is constant as A, therefore dy is equal to 0, and x varies from plus b to minus b. Therefore, integral cd f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral y square dx minus 2xy into dy. If I substitute all these values here, dy is 0, then this will be 0, and a in place of y, we have to substitute a here, and the limits are from plus b to minus b. So if I substitute the same thing, this will be a square dx by plus b to minus b, and a square is a constant, and integral dx is nothing but x between the limits b to minus b, and therefore if I substitute, this is minus b minus of minus b, so this will be minus 2b. Therefore integral cd f bar dot dr bar value is minus 2a square b. And next it is along da. After cd, along it is da. See here, along d comma a, what is the d point here? That is minus b comma a, and a point is minus b comma 0. If you observe, x is constant as minus b, and y varies from a to 0. So here, if you observe, x is equal to minus b here, and therefore the dx value is 0, and y varies from a to 0. If I substitute the same thing here, integral dA f bar dot dr bar is equal to y square dx minus 2xy into dy. So here dx is equal to 0, and x value will be minus b, and a from y limits are from a to 0. If I substitute, that is a to 0 minus 2, this will be, in place of x I have to substitute minus b, y into dy. This is plus 2b, this is y square by 2 between the limits a to 0. So if I cancel this minus 2, then b, it will be, for the lower limit it is minus, so this is minus a square. Therefore integral dA f bar dot dr bar value is minus a square b, and this is our fourth value. So we got all the line integrals. So this is cd. So after getting all these, after getting 1 2 3 4, I have to make the line integral, that is integral f bar dot dr bar value is equal to f bar dot dr bar value is equal to, if you observe this one, this one, so this will be along ab f bar dot dr bar, plus next bc f bar dot dr bar, next cd f bar dot dr bar, and next da f bar dot dr bar. So all the values we have, that is line integral of f bar dot dr bar value is equal to, what is the first value here? The first value, as you can see, the first value is 0. AB f dot AB integral AB f bar dot dr bar value is 0, and the second value is integral BC, it is minus a square b, so this is minus a square b, and the third value here, if you observe here, so this is minus 2a square b, and the fourth value here is, again if you see, dA minus a square b, so dA is minus a square b. If I add up all these value, that is line integral of f bar dot dr bar value is minus 1 minus 2 and again minus 1, this is minus 4a square b. So I got this value, the line integral is minus 4a square b. So this is our, the first value. So according to the Stokes theorem, we have got this value as minus 4a square b. Now we have to calculate curl f bar dot n into ds. So for the verification part, see here, so this is the verification part, so we have to verify, and here f bar is given as, see from the question here, is it is from the question, it is y square I bar minus 2xy j bar, so this is y square I bar minus 2xy into j bar. Now I am going to calculate curl f bar. So this is curl f bar, that is I bar j bar k bar. This is dou by dou x, this is dou by dou y, and this is dou by dou z. This is y square minus 2xy 0. So curl f bar is equal to I bar times of dou by dou f 0 is 0, dou by dou x is again 0, minus j bar times of this is 0 and this is 0, plus k bar times of, so with respect to x, this is minus 2y, minus this will be 2y. So here curl f bar value is nothing but minus 4y into k bar. Now we have to solve surface integral of curl f bar dot n into ds. So which is equal to curl f is nothing but minus 4y into k bar dot n into ds. This is s in xy plane. See here, this is xy plane. Normal is equal to k bar. If you observe this xy plane, this is x and this is y. Normal is always perpendicular. If you observe this point, that is the pen, it is z axis. If you observe this one, z axis is also perpendicular, whereas normal is also perpendicular. Therefore the normal will be always perpendicular, and whereas this z axis is always perpendicular, therefore n is equal to k bar. If I substitute the same concept here, minus 4 k bar in place of n, I can write as k bar into ds. So k bar dot k bar is 1, and this will be double integral of minus 4y into dx into dy, and we got the x axis, x coordinates as plus or minus b, whereas y is equal to a comma 0. So this is x value is from minus b to plus b, and y value is from 0 to a. If you observe this one, x limits are from minus b to plus b, whereas y limits are from 0 to b. So if I cancel this one, so integral y is nothing but y square by 2, and integral dx is nothing but x. So we have the limits as minus b to plus a, whereas for y it is 0 to a. And if I cancel this for 2 times, this will be minus 2 times of a square. This is upper limit is plus b and lower limit is minus of minus plus b. And if you observe, this is minus 2 a square 2b, which is equal to 2 2's of 4 minus 4 a square b, which is nothing but curl f bar dot n into ds. And this is our b value. So we got in the verification part, we got this value as minus 4. So this is also minus 4 a square b. If you see, this is minus 4 a square b from a and b. From a and b, we have b values. We have integral f bar dot dr bar is equal to curl f bar dot n into ds. Hence Stokes theorem is verified. Both the values are same, and this is how we have to solve. And hope you all guys understand. I'll keep bringing up these videos for you, and I'm going to continue helping you. Just reach out and speak up with your problems. And thank you, and subscribe if you haven't still, and share it with your friends. Thank you so much.